fall. It's been a while since I wrote. I'm sure at times everyone has moped. But this ain't me. I don't want to go back to where I was. All I could do is pray and hope, shake it off. But when I do, my mind says, nope. I mean, how do I deal with this? How do I even cope? I don't want to slide, but it is a slippery slope. I'm struggling, I'm grabbing, I slip because I missed the rope. My emotions are overflowing like a waterfall. The words I speak are positive. Well, at least I think they are. Overall, with stress occurring regularly, it's too fast. It's a hand sign. Emotions are throwing like a curveball, but how can you even breathe when the air feels like ethanol? I mean, I want to fight back my mind. I want to brawl, but when I punch, I'm on the ground. I mean, I see the takedown. I begin to sprawl, but I miss. All I can do is crawl. Then I disappear. I'm gone. And it's just me staring at the ceiling wall. People can see my pain. You can see it in my eyeball. The sun would shine, but the darkness moves in, becomes a rainfall. I'm all over the place, like a human pinball. So I delay and I begin to stall. Please, God, take my hand before I fall.